I want to just very clearly say, how is your agreement better than ours, has been repeatedly asked. Again, quite a few members spoke about it. I want to just give you a few points to say on which score, on which count, our agreement, the intergovernmental agreement, is much better than what was in the non-deal. The non-deal, which did not happen, and their terms of condition, if you compare with us, in what way we are better. I'm giving you this, sir. I've already told you that the price that they're quoting for the basic aircraft, inclusive of escalation cost and inclusive of the exchange rate between euro and rupee, if taken on board, their basic aircraft would have cost 737 crore. Whereas ours, which we have said in the parliament, others...
No.
Our price, which we have stated in the parliament, is 670 crore. So the price that we have obtained for the basic aircraft is at least 9% lesser. That is, therefore, our agreement has given a better deal. Point number one. Point two, why is ours better? There is an overall improvement of 5 months in complete deliveries of the 36 Rafale aircrafts as compared to the MMRC. So delivery time has been condensed and reduced by 5 months. Therefore, that's the second point on which I would say ours is a better deal than this. Second. Third, I want to say that the initial performance-based logistics support was for 5 years for one squadron. Initial performance-based logistics support was for 5 years for one squadron. In the 36 Rafale case, the performance-based logistics support is for 5 years for two squadrons. And therefore, ours is better. Now, next point. And this increase and betterment in the performance-based logistics support is without any additional cost. This additional performance-based logistics support, which we've obtained for two squadrons in the place of one which they had, is without any additional cost. And therefore, please remember, that does not inflate the cost. Then there is an increase in the PBL support in terms of flying hours also over the earlier PBL model. Even in terms of number of flying hours, the performance-based logistic support that we've got is much better than the PBL service that they had under the MMRC. Again, that was a non-deal, but still, if you want to compare. Now, even in terms of flying hours, we've got a better deal. Then, in terms of industrial support, sir, I want to say the French commitment for the industrial support has increased to 50 years as compared to the 40 years that their non-deal had. So our deal, the intergovernmental agreement, is much better than the non-deal which they keep quoting. So 50 years, we will have full support. Additional warranty, sir. The Indian side could obtain additional warranty for 3 most used aircraft for training. Those aircrafts which will be used for training, 3 of them will have additional warranty cover which we have obtained under the intergovernmental agreement. So I want to put before you, Deputy Speaker, that the terms that we have got under the IGA are far better in every count: price, delivery, maintenance, industrial support, additional warranty, other than, of course, the weapon package and advanced training, which I'm not disclosing here.